We should keep moving.
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get us out of here.
Things unreal, and it'll get you killed if you don't control it. Which is why we don't rush in. We take our time and we bring them down. Who's with me?
Feel my wrath!
Bring it on!
Hold it!
Second-guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallis Hope.
Were we in the same elevator?
I think Rocket's right.
Don't patronize me.
I wasn't.
You're just trying to make nice. Now that this whole thing has gone to scut.
Is that...
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already!
here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PO.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles. No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can
Let
escape
us
or light.
These rebels.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
Okay, shoot the clamps. I can do this.
Take your time.
How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Just shoot the flark and bait.
Pin him down, crew.
Perish.
Try to keep them from swarming.
I thought that was your job.
Try to keep them from swarming!
control.
Think these guys would mind getting out of the way?
I do not think you will find them compliant.
I can't! Do it, Peter! I'm good! Let's get back to it!
Something, something! Photosynthesis?
I am good.
Saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do.
Rocket!
What's with him?
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Quill could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Atraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead. To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. We kill two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
You mean solving two problems with a single solution.
Hands of Shi'ar count. Saw a few of them last time.
If Quill really cared about this team, he wouldn't get turned around as soon as an ex-girlfriend walks into the room.
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business.
Can't we just talk about it?
Talking ain't worth scut if you don't put your money where your mouth is.
Things are gonna get better, I promise. We'll fix it.
Just like you promised before Seknarf?
Come on, Rocket!
What? You gonna tell me I'm a valued member of your crew again? Leave us alone, Quill!
Hey, Bluebird, you copy?
I
know you think I sold you out, and... Gamora, I was just...
Who are you talking to? What's a bluebird?
It, was Yondu's call sign. He was Bluebird and I was the kid.
Let me get this straight. Yondu Udonta, leader of the Ravager space virus, scourge of the Sirius system and all-around scoundrel, used Bluebird as his call sign?
Even had it embroidered on the back of his jacket.
Amazing.
It was amazing. Pretty much from the day we met.
How did you two meet? Terrans and Centaurians aren't exactly neighbors.
We met on Chitauri Prime, about 3 years into my sentence.
Wait, Yondu was a prisoner of war? I thought the Ravagers were neutral.
They were. And they also weren't. The Ravagers had a simple code. Steal from everyone. Yondu said it made them neutral.
But they weren't. I specifically remember several Chitauri transports being hit when I was still... you know.
They hit just as many resistance ships. Until a Chitauri cruiser uncloaked in front of them during a raid and...
Yondu ended up on Chitauri Prime, with you.
After we broke out, he could have left me on some space station or dropped me off at the nearest Nova Corps base. But he didn't. Instead, he invited me to join the Ravagers.
You were with them a long time. Must have enjoyed it.
I did. Being a Ravager was the first time I felt like I really belonged, if that makes any sense.
I felt the same way when I joined Richard Ryder and the Resistance. Like I was finally in control of who I wanted to be.
Yes, exactly. Those first few years, it was like I had joined this really big, really dysfunctional family, which, now that I'm hearing it, would make Yondu my...
space dad?
Could have been worse. Mind if we put a pin in this?
A pin?
Pick it up another time. I should, get back.
Sure.
Looked pretty obvious to me. Doesn't really change that they rejected Nova Corps orders and started killing their shipmates. Maybe we should check other Nova Corps stations to see if they're all right.
You want to check out Nova Corps, you do it after we get to nowhere!
Why? He's cute when he's angry.
See you never, Quill.
I'm sorry, Drax. I thought paying our fine would make things better, but it just made things more complicated. Whoa there, Drax. We ain't fighting Novacore if we can help it. We'll just let Cosmo handle this. So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it. Nowhere, here we come. Black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare, very valuable. The marketplace came after, along with the noodles. Nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the rock.
What are they doing back there?
See you never, flark bags!
Are Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off.
Wonder if Rocket and Groot will be back to pick up the stuff they left behind. Or throw everything out the airlock. Hypothetically, if Rocket and Groot don't come back, I wonder if we should rename the team. It's a branding question. People associate the Guardians of the Galaxy with a loudmouth furball itching to blow everything up.
I am certain you will hurt yourself without the Hellbeast's assistance.
Not
the rodent
sure.
Is not here, Peter Quill.
So, Drax, where do you want to partake in liberal libations? Really?
Guess you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys. At least you're still here.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo. That would be a...
Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time. Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
We've circled back to that name, have we? You're a convicted serial killer. Your hands aren't exactly clean. about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
That's your advice? Then what's the point?
I guess if we ever see him again. Big if, by the way. But if it happens, then maybe I might think about it. Anyway, once we let Cosmo know what's happening out there, we'll have more time to think about what to do with Rocket.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
All right, let's get our luggage and check.
We could still pay the fine.
But we'd have to go all the way to New Xandar to do it. What if we get there and it's compromised too?
How do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things. I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, he met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave when it befits them.
Anyway, Cosmo sniffed out a scheme me and Yondu had cooking. He threatened to throw the both of us in jail.
I've heard he keeps things on a pretty tight leash.
He does. But it turns out we're both immersed, so he gave you a second chance. Keep an eye on your things. These groups are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
They have fortune tellers on Earth, Peter Quill. Soothsayers on Kantath were unable to predict its demise.
No one could predict what Thanos would do.
Mad Titan will pay for everything he has just done.
Nexus, what are you...
Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What?
No.
And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sun-Lord, right? Or is it Rockstar?
It's Star-Lord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet. I'm...
No. It's not... No, he's lying! I mean...
Where the Cortati Deep Root? The broken promise of all will be mended.
Depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yeah, okay. You're gonna keep making mad face. It was nice seeing you again, Gamora. Star guy? Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
You're being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
I told Peter Quill I would try. That is not the point. The insect woman has embarrassed you. Not wanting to discuss it is your right.
I appreciate you saying that, Drax.
need to leave.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
Who's that?
Drax!
Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky red guy!
Can you believe that?
Go talk to Cosmo alone.
Cosmo's in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sisu, nowhere security. Super official. Go out the way. Ali, Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo, not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord, in Ali.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
Hmm.
Cosmo! You in here? Cosmo! Sure, not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Okay, just gotta find Cosmo, then I can deal with the team, if I can find them.
Peter, there's something out there, but I won't tell you what it is, because I think being distant makes me mysterious.
Who's there? Oh, I hate mazes, especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude, deep breath. Deep breath.
Look at you, flarkin' Humie. Bet you end up inside one of them processing machines.
Flark! Give myself a heart attack.
What's a filthy, scut-stained Terran doing out here, Rawson?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Aye. Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for eating.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys! Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys, who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way, get him!
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one the lady wanted. So hurry up! And die!
Wait. That lady want him alive? Dead.
Lady H? Whatever Lady Hailbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice! You don't cross Lady H!
Triple! I'll triple it!
Yeah, then I'm wrong.
Anybody think to bring refreshments?
More than jumping boots!
It's boot sparking time!
Can we just talk about this?
The bonny little Terran is scared! Get crushed, Terran!
Okay. Yeah, timeout.
Woo!
Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No, we ain't.
we're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks, but we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
Peter, shoot now! We need to keep them separated! Draw them across before shooting, Peter! Hit on a swivel!
It's broken!
I'll enjoy this! But armor comes up whenever they're close!
Blade will not be silent, Burgess.
Call me that again and I'll murder you!
I am not the enemy, traitor.
Come on, guys! They're not the first ones to try us, and they won't be the last. There's been 1,000 before them, and they've all found out fast. Guardians don't break.
But we do seem to be taking a break.
Because, who's with me?
We are!
Seriously,
no,
Peter?
I do not know why.
What the?
Peter!
What is happening?
Come on, it's gonna be sick. Zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that, and then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you. Like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Ugh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Wow.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean, important?
He was king of an entire world called Spartax, far, far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him. But leading is never easy. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really want to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave, but you're gonna have to be smart too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Sick. Oh, shit.
No!
Hello, buddy.
What are you doing there?
You scuts got lucky. We almost murderized.
Word is murdered.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you, but not you. Mr. Big Words. Nope. Lady H won't you alive.
Not too alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission. Miserably. Peter Quill. These lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
You said yourself she'd hunt us to the end of the universe.
I had hoped she'd send a monster. Not these two.
We would have murderized you.
But don't worry. There's more coming.
Did you hear that, Peter Quill? A silver lining.
Yeah. That's great, Drax.
Won't be long in these clabber traps.
Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
1 minute, we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked. A little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
Hey, this is a big mistake. I'm innocent. Cosmo, are you out there? Cosmo! Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him.
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me.
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cram it, Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one, too.
Shut up and get in there.
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit.
I am.
Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him.
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of... What'd you think I was gonna say?
Rocky, dude, woof!
We should've buffed you in when we buffed the chance. Like buff we are.
You don't woof woof woof!
What? You buffing in front of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a woofing animal!
What are you talking about?
You woof woof woof! Woof 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 woof!
Sorcery is this?
Where are we?
What if you still don't know it?
Cosmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo cat biscuits, Peter Quill. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so Pesky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding. Right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmo sent many team to investigate, none return. Now Nova Rock, sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir. Fraternity
Whoa, stop. That's them. That old man that's with them, his shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker, leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bells for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
Yet, the Universal Church of Truths died with Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams returned, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed. We want to find out what happened as much as you do.
We do?
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball. What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not Motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallis Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
So where are we going exactly?
To original settlement. From early days, before Kiva Group come.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned. Mostly. And highly restricted.
This is the place you broke into.
Broke lies, it took effort.
Wait, this is the Continuum Cortex?
His best way to reach Nova Ship before moves again.
You found Corel.
Where is she?
Nova Ship currently in the Leader system, orbiting Manco planet.
Contraxia.
Cosmo not surprised. Pesky Raccoon enjoy garbage planet.
Their restrooms do provide valuable information.
Entire planet now broadcast same signal as Novarok. Cosmo not understand purpose or intention.
All them bars and betting parlors and brothels.
Maybe it's not such a bad thing after all.
We can find Corel and save Contraxia.
Maybe we shouldn't make too many guarantees.
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. This is what we do.
I am with you, Peter Quill.
You are?
Of course. That was a rousing speech.
Bootlicker.
How many people know about this place?
Enough.
It's not broadcast across galaxy, but scientists come from many backgrounds.
If Thanos had known this was here...
Nah, dead Titan King no longer concerned for cause.
I am surprised the rodent was able to bypass your security systems.
Pesky raccoons are known for entering yards uninvited.
Oh, is the puppy mad that I outsmarted him?
So, what is this? Like another elevator?
They'll figure it out.
Please to stand back, Guardian of Galaxies.
Whoa! What magnificent witchcraft is this?
I know! It's like they've never seen a giant trans-dimensional hand before.
Please to step in claw.
What if things go sideways? How do we get back?
With passport. Can communicate with Cosmo, and if emergency, bring Guardian of Galaxies back.
Better you take it than Captain Valor over here.
This time, Investigate Nova ship. Use passport to report findings.
And you'll speak to the World Mind? Get rid of that fine, right?
Goes on to the best. Good luck, Guardian of Galaxies.
Anyone see any seatbelts?
You better not throw up this time.
Sorcery?
I was going to say dizzying.
You get used to it.
Are we in space?
We're somewhere between space, between dimensions, between time, between realities, even.
What do you mean, between?
We could theoretically go wherever and whenever with this thing. Even the places that don't exist, but do.
It's incredible.
Avengers! Assemble!
What kind of name is Avengers?
Is that sound normal?
Normal? You ain't heard nothing yet.
Oh, Pat Benatar and Joan Jett watch over us.
Who are these gods you speak of?
Goddesses. Drax?
I am not the one laughing. It's obviously an ill omen of our impending deaths.
By the way, you hide. I will find
you. Or it's an alternate reality.
I know that sound.
I am proud of you.
Definitely an alternate reality.
Is that Earth?
Peter!
Mom?
Come on, your date for the prom is here. Come on in, Janie. Peter will be up in a second.
Really? Janie?
Okay, next stop, Alice Hope. Probably. Hold on, Groot. Here we go.
Flark and Hallow!
Oh, God, spread.
Okay, here we go!
Whoa, this cannot be Flark. Correct.
You guys okay?
Do we look okay?
Well, hang in there. I'll try to restore gravity.
Oh, great. We're gonna be stuck like this forever.
Might be just what we need.
Then pick it up already.
All right, I'll have you guys on solid ground in a tick. Okay, got us a battery.
Took him long enough.
Hey, I'm trying, man.
And we're still floating around.
Okay, I got the battery installed, Gamora, but nothing's happening.
Seriously?
Fine, I'll tell them. Listen up, slug breath. Tell me what you see.
There's a blue wire and two connections, yellow and red, and one big green thing.
Don't touch the green thing!
Not a great time to start yelling, dude.
Okay. First, plug the wire to either connection. All we need is a little jump start.
To either one?
It's not brains.
Here goes nothing.
Stored.
You had one job, Will.
I did exactly what?
Impressive, Peter Quill.
I didn't know you could do that.
Neither did I.
Those firearms are becoming quite formidable.
Second time they've transformed like that.
Third.
If that was the third time, when was the first?
day I was kidnapped. And my mom died.
Should we call Cosmo? I have no one's found so far.
What do you mean, a code word? Fine. Groot won't call the mud until we all agree on a code word.
Could be useful if we get cornered by whatever's on the ship.
How about Quill Kill?
Ooh, oh! The code word is Ride the Stars. And we should hold off calling Cosmo until we figure out what's going on.
We should also standardize our use of the term dog report item to distinguish information of interest to our investigation.
Yep. Sure thing, buddy.
Dog report item. Something caused Novacore to abandon their ship.
Maybe they all just quit. This is the only way out, but the door's got no juice. Must be on a different circuit.
Can't you transfer power to it?
I'm not the one with the zappy guns. If I had any units, I'd bet that mutt knew what we were getting into here. That'll do it.
There, you all felt that, right?
Yep.
The same thing happened when I tried to restore the gravity.
It ain't never his fault, is it, Groot?
Dast. Looks just like what happened on the rock.
Indeed. It was a desperate attempt at a last defensive position.
Good bottleneck for it.
Everything that happened seems to be connected to this ship.
Maybe your girlfriend went crazy after seeing you.
I doubt Peter Quill could inspire this level of mutiny.
Okay, we need to get to Corell's office.
Someone tell Quill.
Come on, dude. Can't we just talk to each other?
Fine. Weird. This door's got power, but it still won't open.
Is there anything we can do?
Don't look like it. Still nothing but emergency power.
Dog report item. Power outage in several sections of the ship.
What are we missing? Let's run through it all.
We got arrested by your girlfriend.
As did the Churchman Grand Unifier Raker, and then his ship exploded.
So maybe that's where it started. Raker might have had something on his ship.
A gas, maybe? The explosion could have released it.
I've used something like that before.
Wish I knew the layout of this tub better. Then we could figure out where this started. You know where we are, Gamora?
Not really. Nova never really let me out of their sight.
They had good reason not to trust you.
This again?
I was only stating that Nova's position is not trusted exactly.
Here's the deal. We figure out what is going on here, and then we can figure out how to work better together.
So, just ignore the obvious while it's inconvenient?
Yes. First thing we do when we get back on the Milano is have a big talk. Pinky swear.
That is the weakest of the digits. I should have used the opportunity on Nowhere to eat.
Me too. Would have loved a bowl of their... No wonder we've been stumbling around in the dark.
Whoa-ho-ho! Look at you, you sexy beast!
Stop flirting, Rocket. Is it supposed to be upside down?
Only if you wanted to channel all the ship's power up through the ceiling. Makes no sense to me.
There must be a reason. A bad one. Try that console.
We can use this to re-invert the core, or de-invert... De-vert?
Rocket.
The console's safety locked because the mounting arms are retracted. If we can pop them out of them side panels, we can flip the core.